Now, what led to this arrest? On Sunday, students, mostly from UP and Bihar, who had gone to Mumbai and adjoining areas to appear in a railway recruitment board test, were beaten by Raj Thackeray supporters and hounded out of the examination centres. Some were not even allowed to reach the test venue. NDTV caught up with some of those students who are now too terrorised to even speak.
As the Punjab Mail reaches Agra, a worried bunch of students get down. It's been one of the most nightmarish journeys they've ever had. They had gone to Mumbai to write the railway board test, but Raj Thackeray's supporters ensured they were terrorized enough to flee the city in haste, huddled in a general compartment. 24-year-old Asaram, who's from Gaya in Bihar, recounts the horror. Many of these students had put in 2 years of hard work to prepare for the test. This was Nagendra's first attempt. Now, he says, the future appears bleak.
हमारे कॉल लेटर्स लेकर के फाड़ दिए गए, कपड़े फाड़ दिए गए, सामान लूट लिया, जेब से पैसे तक निकाल लिए गए, लड़कों के पास में खाने पीने के लिए कुछ बचा नहीं, और हमने फॉर्म के लिए जो अप्लाईमेंट किया था फॉर्म, उसमें पैसा खर्च किया, जाने में पैसा खर्च किया।
It's still not clear if the guilty will be punished. But even if that happens, that's little solace for these applicants who are asking, what was our fault? With Naseem Ahmed in Agra, Shivani Bedi for NDTV.